What do you think? It's quite good, isn't it? It's
amazing, isn't it?
Oh, let's have a look.
Yeah, we like to keep it open pretty much every day. It's good to experience really, you know, what it's like. Lots of there's 15 in the country, and this is the one that is open.
Is there any abroad as well?
Three in North America, one in Canada, two in the States. They used to fly over there quite a bit, take part in competitions, and
yeah,
and they sort of got donated to their museums.